this is about a really recent thing that I went through that I think there's just times in our life where we just ask, like, why is this happening? My dad had sat me down right at the beginning of last year to talk about something that he felt in his heart that he wanted to do, which was make a collection of songs to send out to some really dear friends and family of hymns that he just loved. And it was all around my grandfather's diagnosis battle from cancer.
I don't want to think, I may never understand, that my broken heart is a part of your plan.
Because, you know, I grew up and faith is such a huge part of my life, like, I've always known, you know, and prayed and trusted that no matter what, I know that there's someone looking out for me and who can see me, who hears me in the darkest and brightest moments.
When I try to pray, all I got is her and these four words. Thy will be done.
If I'm gonna do this, I want everybody to hear it. I want everybody in the whole world to have the opportunity to hear these songs and to find peace in them and find hope and faith.
Thy will be done.
These are the songs that are talking about the source of where my peace comes from. I just hope everyone can put their own story into these words and hopefully find some peace.
Sometimes I gotta stop, remember that you're God.
In the middle of really great things, terrible things can happen, and it's how to find a way to not lose your ground, and that's what this song is for me. That's what my faith is, just to how I stay steady.
I know you hear me, Lord.
Hey y'all, I'm Craig Campbell. Thanks for watching Sounds Like Nashville.